Hello my friends, today I am starting a new big project to achieve a big goal. I am making a new collection of evening dresses for fashion show. So everything comes from a sketch. And you can see now all the sketch. I am making a new one also, and I want to share with you all this creative work. Sometimes the slightest detail and the slightest spark is enough to inspire the creation of a new interesting handmade project. This is freedom, just it's an opportunity to do everything that you imagine. It's really fantastic. At first I have an idea, then I start to look for motifs, laces, fringes, grids, yarns, texture, and plan everything to the smallest details, like you can see on this sketch. And interesting nuance in my work. Very often I start working on a new dress from the backside. You know, I come up with the design of the backside and I draw the sketch. After I think about the front side and also I think about all details for this dress. So now a few words about new works. In this moment I am working on dress, a really special dress. I like car Ferrari. This will be dress Ferrari, and very soon at the second video I will show you first parts of this very interesting dress. I hope you will enjoy this work because I really love to create something interesting and unusual. So I hope you will enjoy this information, this sketch, and also details, and after ready dress. Also today I want to show you backside of one of my new dresses. So let's see what we have here. I will show you. I just place new elements, and this will be for backside of new dress. For this work I use my favorite Italian viscose in coral pink color. The number of color is 1630. And in this moment we have here two variants, two different elements. These really special elements. This is like a new, new trends in the new season will be. And I really love to use them. And these special elements, I love to use such elements for dresses and blouses. So these elements, I will have few also at the other part of this dress. And in this moment I create this line. It will be for the top of dress at the back side. Also we have waistline somewhere here, and some parts of this element they will go to the front side, so you will see this also. And here we have the hole. I will make something special here, and like this I started the second dress, and dress Ferrari I will show you very soon at the next video, at the next series. I start to make this all video series just because I have many friends around the world who love to crochet, and I want to share with you my creative and fun everyday life. And I really want to realize my new goal with you, with your support. This will be a series about crocheting, a collection of evening crochet dresses. Anyone can support my dream and help me to achieve the goal. I hope that we will spend a great time and get pleasure from all creative work. Will be interesting, I am sure. I will be very grateful for your support, for your activity. Thank you so much, and see you very soon. With love, Julia.